All right, thank you very much, Kristen. Sacramento's known for all kinds of things: capital city, city of trees, the riverside, the river city. How about bicycle friendly?
I say absolutely, especially with all the surrounding communities as well. Well, it's certainly hoping to prove itself worthy of that. Brian Hickey is downtown with more on this story. Brian, so what's going on?
Well, they hope to make it even better, and there's some money out there at the federal level, and well, you got to have a plan if you want to get some of that money to convert these roads into more bike-friendly places. And of course, the more bike-friendly a city is, the more people are going to get out there and ride, and the healthier we're going to be, the cleaner our air is going to be. We can go on and on about how great it is, but I'm going to let this guy do it. This is Ed Cox with the Transportation Department of the City of Sacramento. So what are you looking at? What kind of a plan are you going to take to the Fed to say, hey, we deserve this money?
Well, we want to join the 50 cities across the country who are putting forward their needs for asking for federal money for bike and pedestrian improvements.
What would you do?
Well, I think this money could be used for bridges over some of the barriers that we have. It could be used for trails. It could be used for various pedestrian improvements that we need. So it's all stuff that needs money, and this is an opportunity for us to go to the federal government and say that we need it.
And we all know that bike riding is a healthy thing to do. Larry Robinson with the Air Quality District, I mean, the benefits of people getting out of their cars and on the bikes are pretty obvious when it comes to air quality.
Well, it's huge, because 90% of our air pollution is caused by mobile sources, things like cars, trucks, big trucks, that sort of thing. So the more we can take off the road, the cleaner air is going to be. We've already made a lot of strides in this area, and if we complete the streets, if we really make them more friendly for pedestrians and bicyclists, we can really encourage people to get out of their cars and do the right thing and clean up our air.
And what sorts of things do you do to make a street more friendly? I mean, is it as obvious as the bike lane? What other things can you do?
It's not just bike lanes. It's wider sidewalks to make it more pedestrian friendly. More shade trees over those sidewalks. You want to make them wide and attractive. You have to have destinations. You have to go someplace, and you have to look good getting there. So basically, it's about making other options as attractive as driving.
Yeah, one thing I've seen, you know, our bike trails, like the obvious freeway through the heart of our community, but getting to it sometimes from certain parts of the community can be a little challenging, maybe like some feeder routes or something.
Well, absolutely. We want to encourage and get more accessibility to our existing infrastructure, trails, and so on. Plus, we want to try to expand on the system that we have.
Very good. Well, good luck with that, because I know we'd all like to get out there and ride our bikes. I know there's, at least one, two, I can count three back there at the station that would certainly take advantage of this. So, guys, the press conference today, 10 o'clock, to announce the rest of their plans, and we'll see where it goes.
Yeah, throw our support behind it, Brian. We appreciate it.
You bet.